that point, we're in sixth place in the East and chasing the fifth team. Actually looking at the schedule to figure out when we could catch the team one spot ahead of us and then catch the next team up above them. And that's when the wheels fell off. And we went into a spiral. Come out of it. A real young team, and I think that showed. And from now on, it's just a slide to a non-playoff position. So we're looking forward to a busy offseason.
The Leafs acquire forward James Van Riemsdyk from the Flyers in exchange for defenseman Luke Shen.
Well, we're going to be the hardest working team in the National Hockey League, and I think that's, every team works hard, but we want to be known as a team that when you come into our building or when we're playing you in yours, it's going to be a tough night, and I think as a team, if we can do that, we'll be successful.
Carter to the line, surrounded, drop pass, Coffey scores!
Have a look at Jake Gardner's body of work tonight, because he has been absolutely terrific, both defensively and setting up some nice plays offensively.
Gardner with a drive, he scores! Jake Gardner!
We've played partial seasons since I've been here, and it's time for this team to play a full season.
That the Red Wings and Leafs will meet New Year's Day 2013 at the Big House.
That this Winter Classic should be the biggest one ever.
I think that James Reimer is the real deal.